Bird Ark by Lemony Snicket.
Laszlo was afraid of the dark. The dark lived in the same house as Laszlo, a big place with a creaky roof, smooth, cold windows, and several sets of stairs. Sometimes the dark hid in the closet. Sometimes it sat behind the shower curtain. But mostly, it spent its time in the basement. The Dark by Lemony Snicket, illustrated by Jon Klassen. And read by me, Neil Gaiman.